What's up, viewers and YouTubers, for another Splatoon video. This is the final DLC weapon that I'm going to showcase, which is the Heavy Spackling Remix. And the rage from it is pretty good. I think close to the sniper's rage. The charge speed isn't that great because it's not as fast as the spackling that you last saw, and the mobility a little better. I won't argue with that. At least it's like half better, you know. And the sub comes with Sprinkler and the special Killer Whale. So you know how Killer Whales are. They're pretty good in distance. So I'm going to purchase this. It might blow up the rest of my money, but maybe I can regain them with Tour 4, what I'm about to do pretty soon in this video. Yep, I'm blew off. Okay. And I could check the other stuff. Hopefully I don't have to spend too much. Maybe if towards the end, if we see something that I don't have, probably I could purchase that before ending the video. So let's check. No shoes. No clothing. Isn't that terrific? Don't have to spend any more. Okay, well, guys, let's meet up in Tour 4 when I start up the first battle on this video. So, meet you in the first battle. Okay, Arching Underpass. It's been a long time since I've been in this stage. Seriously, orange and blue again? Don't we get tired of that? Alright, let's go. So, with this weapon, alright. Okay, it comes with Sprinkler, which you knew, because I told you in the Sprint Friction. Okay, I'm trying to get it to stick in there. How do you get it to stick? Sorry, guys, to waste your time on this. Just from here. Okay, there it is. I did it. Sorry for so wasting on that. Alright, whatever. Let's go. I'm not gonna waste time. Get you guys bored. Look what I'm doing. We already made the team go this way. Alright. The sniper did that to me. Sometimes I think snipers are mean in this game. Well, let's go. Alright, and here's the killer whale. That's the killer whale. Now I splatted somebody, great. Glad I hit somebody with that thing. Okay, I need coverage here. I've been playing around too much. Okay. Charge is a little slower, guys, so patient with this weapon if you're patient. Thank you. All right. Got you. Got two of those Inklings. I'll just say Inkling is Tornamator. I Tornamate all the Inklings. Well, not my Inklings, but their Inklings. Alright, we won that. You knew that because you saw the danger on their side, so let's move on to the next round, please, shall we? Alright. And again with the same colors, guys. I can't do nothing about the colors. If you guys are bored of orange and blue, be patient. I'm sure the colors will change. Because I'm really sort of bored with blue and orange all the time. It would be cool if they added white on this game. But I don't think there's going to be any color DLC. That would be cool if they added red. There'll be like blood paint. Also, at the same time, disgusting. But that's how paint works. Okay. Last time I was here is when I was showcasing this the car cross flat roller. When I was in this stage, that's the last time I was in this stage showcasing that roller. Nice beach alike, nice pool, which you can't swim on because we will, or Inkling. It's so sensitive against the water. It rather prefer paint than water. Okay. Nope, not gonna get sniped if you're thinking that. Okay, that should help a lot. Alright, kill a whale. Where should I place the killer whale where I desire? I don't know if I'm gonna hit anybody with that, but it's worth a try. Yep, didn't hit anybody. Who cares now? I almost could reach that kid. Rage is kind of okay, I guess. Alright. I don't know what I was doing. Sorry, guys. Just sitting there like a statue there. I don't know why. Alright, we seem like we got a lot of coverage, I guess. Oh boy, nothing beats the Kraken. It's the ultimate death there. Yep, there's a deadly weapon you don't want to mess with. Okay, there we go. Oops, should have got the sniper, I forgot. There was a sniper down there. Thought it was our sniper. Oh well. Okay, well. Let's see. Oh, it may look like they made a comeback on that. Yep, they did. Alright, let's move on. Okay, it's still the same colors. Sorry, guys. Can't do nothing about colors. Guess we're going to stick with blue and orange. The whole entire video. Alright. I had that on there. Just to help. No. Guide. Help. There we go. Add a little more sprinklers. What's wrong with my paint there? What's wrong? Am I painting or not? I don't know what's wrong. Let's go to this guy. Alright. Whoops! Alright. At least you got him. He got me, but at least he got him. Let's go. That should help. Okay. There we go. More paint of those. All right. Who wants to face the killer whale? Oh my gosh, he dodged it. I hate that. See, it wasn't finished. You should have waited till it finished. Alright. Carbon roller is always hitting me. Okay. Oh, we're gonna lose, aren't we? We gotta do better than this. Alright. Oh no, watch out for them, they're coming, they're coming. No, bubbler, I hate when the bubbler. Oh no, okay. Come and chase me if you dare. Where are they? Oh, I would have got him. Time wasn't up. Okay, whatever. We lost that one. Let's just move on to the next battle, shall we? Alright, moving along. It's still with the same color. Come on. Where's the cotton candy colors? Where's the watermelon colors? Blue and orange, I'm starting to get bored at. I love blue, though. I can live with blue, orange. Not really a fan of orange. Not very much people like orange, by the way. Orange is a very unpopular color. Well, there may be some people who likes orange. You can't really deny an orange because, you know, people out there might still like orange. I don't hate orange. I'm just not really an orange kind of guy. Okay. There we go, that to help. Hope we're leading or helping the team. I'm doing the best I can. I don't horseplay. Let's put a sprinkler right there so it helps. Okay, that should help. What happened here, team? Go, that should help. I hit this one. How did I hit him? That's hot. He got hit. What did I hit him with? Well, what counts, I like sort of splatted him, so. Oh, maybe I just hit him by one little splat, and boom, he's like instantly defeated. There we go. Oh. Nope, didn't kill anybody with it. Oh, Kraken. Help! 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 I hit somebody. Whoa! Sniper! Oh, the fresh squiffer. Okay. People love to snipe, don't they? Alright. I don't know if we won this, but if we lost, we move on. Yep, we lost. Alright. Moving along to the next battle. Alright. Finally different colors. Finally. Macaroni and cheese against Pepnodismo. Alright, finally. Orange and blue, orange and blue, orange and blue. There's other colors besides orange and blue, you know? I don't mind seeing blue, but, you know, we need to see other colors besides the same old color. Okay. This is like a job for a roller. Not really my style. By using this weapon for this coverage left over. Okay. Oh my gosh. Take care of it. Alright. What's going on? I don't like how yellow's taking over more than pink. Good. That's like I like to see. Okay. That should help, buddy. I don't know where they are, I'm just gonna put it wherever I think they are. Okay. Oh my gosh. The rage, man, the rage. Man, he's covering me with so many yellows. Let me try and go down and see what happens. He's throwing burst bomb. Watch out for that guy. Got you. Burst bomb boy. I almost got him. I knew he was right there. I just guess he was protected. He couldn't get him. Well, he got me first before I even got this one. How much does it sparkling take for damage? Doesn't seem like it damaged all that good. I hit him like 3, 4, 5 times. Oh my gosh. What? Don't give me that garbage. Alright. We lost another match. Let's say we fit in one more and then call it a video, guys. So we do one more match and call it a video. One more match. Yeah, we lost. Not good, man. Not good. Alright. One more match, and then we end up the video from there. Okay, we ended up with the same color. Oh, except there's a light green. But, an Orchin Underpass. Orchin Underpass, whatever you say it. Okay. Whatever. Throw the sprinkler wherever I want to put them. Okay. Hopefully we can win this one on the last battle. I don't want to lose. Oh, great. Should have done it from up here. I almost got you. See, I don't know how much damage it takes for it to knock out an Inkling. Yeah, you were waiting for that. The ultimate weapon. Okay. It moves so much. You know, that's just a little space. Oh my gosh, I don't like how they're leaving all this stuff. Alright. Ouch! That hurt. Light green paint hurts. I'd rather prefer blue than light green. Sorry, birds. Got you now, finally. Gosh, he ain't perfect strike me. Okay, stop mumbling. We don't get it. You hit me. Move on with your life now. You don't need to put anyone down like that. Okay. Totally losing. Good. I think that was like 5 to 6 damage. Why is this one weaker? It's not really a good damaging sort of weapon. Okay. Take me to Timmy. Never mind, battle's over. Okay, guys, so thank you for watching me showcasing the Heavy Splackling Remix. I feel remix myself. Not remix of colors, but remix the battle. So anyway, we'll talk at the store. Okay, guys, I think that's all the DLC that I showcased. Came a long way, didn't we? Yep, that's pretty much everything that I have to showcase for right now. There might be more DLC of weapons. We don't know yet. We'll see about that. That's pretty much all the weapons that I purchased. It's a lot of purchases. A lot of weapons there. I think now there are just about close to 90 weapons now. Before there was like 77, and now there are like more weapons they added in the Splatoon. That's about everything. That's about everything. Okay, guys. So thank you for watching me showcasing the Heavy Splackling Remix. I told you that before getting into Sheldon's shop. Not my sort of weapon, though it charges slow. I like the Killer Whale and the Sprinkler. They're not too bad to add in the, to put in the Remix Splackling. Not too bad. I wouldn't complain about that. But not really a damaging kind of weapon. As you can see, it takes like 5 to 6 hit to hit your opponents, which not strong, kind of weak weapons, as you ask me. But it's pretty good with coverage and inking fire rate. Not bad, though the charge speed, a little slow, but who's to complain? Weapons are weapons. There's some weapons that are bad, some weapons are good. They're not bad weapons, they're just you're not good at, you know? I'm sure all these weapons are really good, just not your style. Like, this weapon's not my style. Though the roller is okay, I can deal with the roller because I been the roller when I first got this game. So, yeah, I can deal with the roller, but with the other weapons, like the blaster or the sniper, yeah, I'm not really good at sniping, and with the ray blaster, well, not good at it because I gotta deal with aiming and targeting, which sometimes could be a problem for me. So anyway, guys, thank you for watching Splatoon. Maybe DLC in the future, who knows? Who knows? Pretty soon the amiibo of Maureen and Callie should be coming, so should be coming next month. Be excited for that. I'll be showcasing the amiibos. I don't know if it's going to be the next video. It could be right before it. Could be after it. Who knows? But anyway, thank you for watching me showcasing Heavy Sprinkling Remix. I know I said it 3 times already. I'll stop. More Splatoon on the way, or more videos or whatever. I'm thinking of doing a Kirby Classic video. I don't know if you guys are interested in watching that, but just in case you are, I'll probably do one. I'm thinking of doing a Kirby Classic. I even have the game of the Wii for that. But if you guys are interested, then stick around. It should be coming real soon. Hopefully, if I decide to do one, I'll probably do it on the OBS software. I heard some people complaining about it because it freezes sometimes, especially on the 3DS capture card, you know? I mean, I have the Studio one, the OBS Studio. It's kind of good, I guess, but I even did it on the, I record something on television on it, and it didn't turn so bad. Just the only problem with it, I believe it might glitch, but hopefully it doesn't glitch. The revolution of it, it matches the revolution of your computer resolution. So whatever it is, like if it's 720 or 1080, that's where it sticks with. But you can change the output of it if you want. So anyway, I'm mumbling. This has nothing to do with Splatoon, so thank you for watching, guys. And yeah, buddy. Bye.